My name's S.J. Tucker. I've been touring, recording, performing, and releasing original music full-time for 12 years.
So many albums.
I would like to introduce to you my very new touring vehicle, Shadowfax.
You are so handsome. Yes, you are.
Car shopping and research can be really draining and scary, even when it hasn't been 12 years since the last time you bought a car.
So many buttons.
But as you can see, mischief got managed in time for my summer touring activity. It's still sinking in how cool this actually is.
So shiny, so chrome.
My previous touring vehicle, Golda, who was extremely reliable and awesome, is not gone. She has entered her new low pressure position as home-based work truck at 388,000 miles. Meanwhile, Shadowfax became the full-time touring rig a few weeks ago. I've had two successful runs with this new vehicle now since we signed the paperwork. One up to New York State and back with the band, and one to the Pacific Northwest. The only way to truly reduce my carbon footprint, of course, would be to stop touring entirely. But I'm not doing that, for all sorts of reasons, most of them really fantastic. So my bandmates and I are on the road this summer in an entirely new level of comfort and style, thanks largely to the steady support of fans and friends the world over. Shortly after Shadowfax first came home with me, I asked my Instagram followers this question. If I were to announce a traveling songs fundraiser for Shadowfax, with new and unreleased music as incentives, would you all be interested and able to take part? A whole bunch of you left supportive comments and said yes. Thanks. Here's what's happening. I'm not using GoFundMe or Indiegogo or any other fundraising platform for this. It's just you and me. And PayPal. But mostly you and me. I'm offering up all the songs that I wrote between February 2015 and February 2016 as part of a song a week challenge. All of them are new, and all but two of them are unreleased. There's everything in there from a steampunk murder ballad to a lullaby for my best friend's cat. Every genre from fun and folky to full-blown electronica. Normally, I wouldn't release all of my studio demos and rough recordings for you guys to listen to, but this is a special situation. See, I have all this new music, more than I've ever had before in my life after a single year of songwriting. And I know that you, music fans, like to help out. Otherwise, Kickstarter and Indiegogo and Patreon and all the rest wouldn't be so popular. So this whole situation gives me an opportunity to share a whole bunch of new music with you that nobody's heard yet, a lot sooner than I normally would. And that's pretty cool.
Welcome to Traveling Songs.
For $11, you'll get 11 of my favorites of these brand new Song a Week tunes. For $22, you get 22 of these new songs handpicked by me. For $42, you'll get the whole circus. All 52 songs. Even the ones that I don't particularly like. They are all works in progress. Some of them are just iPhone recordings that I cleaned up a little bit in my mixing software. But I am proud to get to share them with you. If you're at the shut up and take my money point right now, I love you. All you need to do is go to sjtucker.com to get in on this. I've got everything posted right on the front page for you. So, once your PayPal payment goes through, you will receive an email from me a download code that will get you whichever of the three collections you decide to go for, the 11 songs, the 22 songs, or the whole circus. You will also receive, in that same message, a link to go and take the download code to. So what you want to do is copy that download code from your email, go to the link provided, and put the magic code into the magic box at the magic link, click the button that says Gimme, and you'll get your download. You got it? Grab the code, go to the link, paste it in, get new music. Simple. I can't promise that I'll ever actually release all 52 of these new songs, so it's possible that you'll end up with something pretty exclusive as part of this. And you'll be keeping me on the road, which will then allow me to keep bringing more new music to you, both in person and in the recording studio. You'll be helping me do what I do. You will be helping me to keep singing, writing, recording, traveling, and helping others.
Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you so much for believing and being part of the journey.